During this lame duck session, this House needs bipartisan leadership to achieve critical, needed COVID relief for central Arkansans. The majority of these issues are easy and have significant bipartisan support. We need to extend and expand the Paycheck Protection Program, ease paycheck protection forgiveness. Pandemic unemployment payments need to be addressed in a way to help families, but also encourage work. And finally, states need flexibility on spending money from the CARES Act that they need to change the deadline from the end of this year, 12/31, to a time in 2021. We cannot let the perfect be the enemy of the good. We call on Speaker Pelosi to call targeted focus relief to the House floor today.